Lynchburg police say they've made an arrest in a shooting that happened yesterday morning along Chambers Street. Jacquez Harget of Kinston, North Carolina, now faces several charges. We have more information about this case on our website at WSLS.com.